Welcome back to another video of Let It Customs. Today, Frit is dancing here, like pom-pom style. Just kidding. Welcome back to another video of Let It Customs. Today, we're actually going to fit a nice set of CTR headlights and, well, corner lights in Tyron's Toyota. So, we actually, Tyron was initially supposed to just buy headlights for his car because we flatted out his headlights. The headlights came out, well, quite alright. The corners of his car actually looks quite amazing, but now Tyron's gonna roll with the CTR like headlights for this specific car. So as you guys can see in the cinematics, as soon as we get one of the lights removed, like the corner light as well as the headlight, I can actually give you guys a nice comparison between the CTR like headlights and the corner lights and the original ones currently in the car. I think personally these lights right here is gonna finish off the car perfectly. And then after this, guys, please comment down below that Tyron should buy coilovers for this car, because he's taking his own time buying coilovers. I mean, like, I already made a title, should Tyron buy coilovers?
Okay, you give me the money.
Everybody's gonna sponsor you at 250, buddy.
Lockdown price.
If anyone has secondhand coilovers specifically for this car, I think like the it fits in the Conquest and all that shapes as well. If any of you guys maybe have a second-hand set of coilovers in this specific car, you guys can just comment down below or hit me or Tyron or Fred or Chislin up on Instagram, or just comment down below. We're gonna start with the installation of these headlights. We're first gonna remove the old headlights from the car. Quite basic, it's literally just like, I think, like 3 screws, and the headlight as well as the corner light actually comes out of the car. And we actually checked out like the comparison between like the pricing of a Toyota headlight as well as a corner light with a EK front headlight. I mean, like, it's like you will pay half of the amount for these headlights and corner lights as what you would have paid for the EK headlights. Like, you will literally pay like double the amount of the price or the retail price of these headlights as well as the corner lights all together. But I mean, like, Tyron, what was the place name you actually bought it from? Greystone. So if any of you guys were wondering where Tyron bought these headlights, because I know you guys always ask, Tyron bought it at Greystone. So if you guys want to contact Greystone for these type of headlights, they actually sell a lot of like accessories, like 400 EK headlights as well, and they're quite cheap as well. So I'll leave their number in the description down below. I think they are based in the middle, like, of Mitchell's Plain, somewhere around there. But quite an amazing store, though. Dog. Here we have a nice before and after of the headlights. So here we have the CTR headlights and we have the original headlights of the car. Just keep in mind, you do get like this one, and I know Racing Edge sells like the corner as well as this one. But keep in mind, Racing Edge doesn't sell this one. We bought this one, or Tyron bought this one at Greystone. Greystone. So the CTR headlights is literally just this black like outer frame, if it makes sense like that. And you guys can see that one is still chrome on the inside. Obviously, you can, if you have your original headlights, you can remove this cover and just spray the outer frame black, and you'll have exactly this headlight. But because like the cover of this, it like right here didn't look as good. Tyron actually went to buy himself, well, a brand new set of headlights as well as corners laying right here. And trust me, this is a very cheap modification, think about it like that, because I think Tyron paid less than R1,000 for both headlights as well as the corners. I think the corners were like R90 a piece, and I think like the headlights were like R400 a piece, so it comes around to like R960. I think for 980, it was just under R1,000, I remember. This will be a nice modification to make your Toyota stand out on the front end. I obviously recommend the semi-clears on these cars. I mean, like, I don't think you get like semi-clears for these cars. I mean, like, it comes out of the semi-clears. A lot of people amber these taillights. And Tyron's taillights were actually ambered, and we removed the amber from the taillights. Now it's just normal semi-clears. But this front end of this car is going to look simply amazing with these headlights. Keep in mind that they actually give you like new bulb holders and everything, and Tyron actually already has bulb holders, and I actually need two bulb holders for my 150i standing right there, so I will be using these in my car. These corners of Tyron were actually ambered, and when we remove the amber from the corner lights, it was actually in a very, very good condition. So Tyron's initial plan was just to replace the headlights, but because the corner lights were so cheap, I think it was like R90 a piece, Tyron actually went and bought the corner lights. Actually still has some plastic on, but we actually just want to remove the plastic as soon as we get it on the car, so we can have that nice final look. Tyron actually really removed the plastic from this headlight right here. I actually wanted him to remove it on the car because it was like a nice proper reveal. But let's get to installing these headlights in this car. It's literally just a few clips. It has a clip there, clip here, clip there, clip in the corner, and well, this clip right here lines up with this one right here. Quite basic, to be honest. This will be the end of today's video. This will be all for today. Unfortunately, Tyron had enough money to buy headlights, so we will be doing some more mods on this car real, real soon. But we're starting small, we're changing a few small stuff so that whenever I make a sample like the coilovers and the lip gets fitted in the car and on the car, that the car is just like simply finished, if it makes sense. Like, everything will combine, everything combined all together will make a amazing result. So I will be off for this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. And guys, we're gonna start off with Cheston's car real quick, but that will be in my next video. So stay tuned for my next video. Remember guys, stop racing and go stars.